I just heard a whistle. I think our train
going to Tollington is approaching.
What a lovely station this is. This is Winchcombe. Our first stop of the day. Our next step is Tollington. Now Tollington is a very nice station, as you will see when we arrive. But here comes our train. Here comes our train up to Tollington. Shall I move out the way? Easter Express. Sorry. You okay?
She's gone that way.
Can I ask how long you've been on the railway for?
Me? 20 years.
20 years. Are you the driver?
Yeah. Well, apparently I'm making it move, so... Not necessarily the same thing.
Is it quite difficult getting the unit going, or quite easy?
When you know what you're doing, it's a double.
Yeah.
Depends how much steam the fireman manages to give him.
He's misbehaving, isn't it?
Right, let's get onto the train. Let's get on board. Afternoon. Right, let's have a look. So we've I want to find a cabin seating because that's what we're going to sit down in. If there is any cabins. There's one department here. So let's have a look in first class. We're in the first class lounge office. Fantastic unit. Let's open the window. And then we can just have a look at the train and go out. And let's take a look at our seating layout. So it's in a 3+3 configuration. This car, this buffet, lovely car. There's in this bit. So we're gonna sit here and just enjoy the. Lovely seating. So this is the train, we're on our way to Toddington, where it's like the Hogwarts Express. So you look at this window and you see that there's a black figure that just comes across in the Harry Potter film. And if you remember rightly, in the film Harry Potter, Harry Potter was sat here on the Hogwarts Express. Harry was sat here. One reason he was sat here, and then Hermione Granger came into the door and sat just in the middle next to Ron. So yeah, it's lovely. It's a lovely unit, and we've got the Jubilee cast. And yeah, we'll stay in Toddington for a little bit, and then we'll go up to Broadway for the next stop, and then from Broadway we'll go all the way back down to Cheltenham. So yeah, it's a lovely unit. It's gorgeous in this cabin. I'm hoping I get on this one on the way back. So yeah, I will see you guys when the train departs. I think you have a steam engine coming in, guys. We have a steam engine that's come from Toddington. I think it's coming in. Red coach. Let's have a look. So seating is very nicely padded, really comfortable. It's got these lovely armrests which are really nice as well, and it's got this back cushion. It's quite hard cushion, but it's really nice. And then the legroom for me is really good, really good. We're just waiting for the steam engine to come in. I think it's coming in now.
So we're on the other steam, but the other one is also pulling in now. Coming in backwards. This is the first class lounge that these people get, which are nice coaches, but I get one of these. Let's have a look, let's take a quick look out the window. I think we'll be off soon. It's a lovely station. And now we're doing something different. Now going off to Toddington now. Just wait here, we kind of look down in the door. Just here.
It's proper authentic.
Can I close the door?
Yeah, now going, but quick look out here. No, the phone won't be pulled down, unfortunately. Yeah, I think we're ready to depart now. So, yeah, I think what we'll do, we'll see it depart. Thank you. our cabin. Approaching Toddington nowadays. gonna stay on this train to Broadway. Alright, so we're back in the department, ready to go into Broadway. Let's go and see the train. More Catman, anyway. We'll see what these seating sitting in a 1+1 configuration, but two obviously seats together. Let's let's actually have a seat here. Let's take a look at this seating here, see how the seating is. It's a bit, oh, well, these are a bit harder than the ones in the cabin. Yeah, these are a bit harder. But it's definitely worth coming to the steam railway, guys. Lovely views. And as we come off the Broadway, we'll see the train turn around, and then we'll go off to Toddington. Have a look at the engines at Toddington. And unfortunately, I think the narrow gauge railway is shut today, so there won't be any reviews on the narrow gauge. I've got to come here when the narrow gauge is open. It's disappointing that it's not open. But yes, it's really nice. I mean, oh, we've got a bumblebee racing us. I think we're coming into Broadway now. Broadway now. So let's get ready to go off. Because I will be getting off. Have a look around. I'm getting off at Broadway, and I will be seeing the train terminate. That was a great run, I enjoyed that very much. How are you doing? You alright?